Welcome back, friends. Today, we're listening to Surface Pressure from Disney's Encanto. Now, I know what you're thinking.
Cody, didn't you already react to this song?
And the answer to that is yes. Yes, I did. But that reaction was my very first time listening to the song. And since I've listened back to it and realized that I missed so many cool elements in this song that I just had to share with you. So if you haven't seen my first reaction to Surface Pressure, I recommend go checking out there first and then coming back because I'm going to share so many more details and find things that I heard within the song that I'm so excited to share with you. So if you did see my first Surface Pressure reaction video, could you let me know by hitting the like button down below? It really helped me out a ton. And if you're coming back to the channel and enjoy my reaction videos, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any more of my future videos, because you're not gonna want to miss them. But let's get right into this one.
I'm totally fine. Magic's fine. Luis is fine. I'm totally not nervous.
Your eyes doing.
Oh, I love those synths.
I'm a strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is.
Oh, and there's maracas. I never noticed that before either. Just like super, super subtle, super chill.
I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is.
That was a cool.
I move mountains, I move churches, and I glow cause I know what my worth is.
Big breath, wow.
Hard the work is, got a rough and destructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them, I flatten them. I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded. But under the surface.
Oh man, her voice is so powerful. So we get so much emotion in the little bit, or in the beginning bit. And as we like get to that but we get this big scream, almost a big but with like a lot of grit to it. And then the song picks up even more.
Handed, I break what's demanded, but under the
like that but is gritty, but.
And I'm platinum, I take what I'm handed.
One more time.
I break what's demanded, but under the surface, I feel berserk.
Oh, and then we get a vocal double. Really cool technique. Again, if you're listening on headphones, you'll probably hear this a bit better. So after the but, to help her voice sound even more thick, we get her main vocal up the middle, and then there's two more. So there's three parts of her voice, which normally in Disney songs, we don't get a lot of vocal doubling, but I think it's a really cool technique to use just for a small line. Notice, as soon as she comes in with the under the surface, it's tripled. So we get three layers of her voice.
Did I break what's demanded, but under the surface, I feel berserk.
And now one again.
Tightrope walker in a three-ring circus. Under the surface, was Hercules ever like, yo, I don't wanna fight Cerberus.
That line too.
I'm pretty sure I'm worthless.
Her voice is just like so Broadway, so theatrical. I absolutely love it. Like the way she can like change her like her vowel sounds and the way that she pronounces a lot of the words is so cool.
Under the surface,
this one.
I'm pretty sure I'm worthless if I can be of service. A flaw or crack, the straw and the
sack. Oh yeah.
That breaks the camel's back.
And then this build.
Breaks the camel's back. It's like a drip, drip, drip that'll never stop.
Amazing.
Whoa.
And then she gets all pretty with her voice.
That'll tip, tip, tip till you just don't pop.
And I love that too. Your sister's older. She gets like super clean. She's been round and very kind of singing like this. Very Louisa, right? Very round, very, very big. And then she cleans it up on this whole section and then really cleans up. Your sister's older. It's just like so
sister's
clean.
Sister's older. Give
yeah.
All the heavy things we can shoulder. Who am I if I can't run?
The snare helping to build.
If I fall to pressure like the drip.
Oh, I didn't even notice we get like some in there. Cool. And then again, the bass is holding this together. Again. Ah, so clean. So clean.
Oh,
the like trumpets or some sort of horn section. She goes under the surface, boom, and we get this big kind of like hit from the trumpets.
Under the surface, I had my nerves
yeah.
And it wore since I worry something is gonna hurt us. Under the
again?
Surface, the
yeah.
Ship doesn't swerve as it hurts.
And so the percussion too is like super subtle, but it's in there and just like a little but it is all you get, like a little congo. Boop, boop, boop.
Hurt us under the surface. The ship doesn't swerve
so
as it
cool.
Heard how big the iceberg is under the surface. I think about my purpose. Can I somehow preserve this?
She gets very Louise again there, right? Very round. You can hear her mouth is very like this.
Right up the dominoes, the light wind blows.
The film.
You try to stop it, dominoes, but on and on it goes. But wait, if I could
oh.
Shake.
Oh my gosh.
The crust.
And then there's this tambourine too. Guys, there's so many elements to this song that I absolutely missed the first time. So this tambourine, it starts on the right side and it's like, and it's just like, it's a very pretty kind of like fluttery element across. I also love the lyrics. So when she sings wait, everything cuts and we're expecting this big build, but wait. And as she sings that, the music does exactly what I'd picture if someone was to yell, but wait, in the middle of the song. Wait, that tambo. Some chimes. Beautiful piano. Bass comes in again. This soundtrack is all bass guitar. All these pretty elements. We got a little bit of strings holding it together, the really nice piano, some chimes in every now and then, that tambourine going, everything. It's very airy, it's very light. Thinking back to the way that it's used in the actual movie, she's floating through the clouds, right? And that's exactly the image that this music paints. That Louisa voice, big and round. Oh, hey there, friend. Did you want to watch all of Encanto with me?
Bruno, your room is the worst!
Oh, no. Imagine you get to the top and then you can't even get there yet. Oh. It sticks the landing. Whoa. Oh my gosh. If you want to watch Encanto with me, getting my thoughts and reactions along the way, and me breaking down these songs even further, the first link in the description down below is a link to my Patreon where I reacted to the entire Encanto movie. So I would love it if you would come and join me over there for a movie night, which we have many more to come in the future. Once again, the link to watch the entire movie with me is in the description down below, a link over to my Patreon. But let's get back to the reaction. Oh. Bass. And I love this. I love the use of claps. You almost expect them to come in every time, but they don't. The composer, Lin-Manuel Miranda, uses it so subtle. Big clap, and then we just get snaps. And so it's like, it's kind of building, but it's like very subtle. This bass. Cymbal swell. Snare build. On the grit.
No mistakes, just pressure like a grip.
Oh, and now we're in. We are full in here. This is cool. Such a beautiful composing element is saving your biggest chorus for your last one. We didn't get all of the elements the first time. The first time we heard this chorus, actually, it was very, very, I hate to go back in the song, but it was very, like, there's not much going on. This is the first chorus. This is the same chorus that we're getting into the song, but there's nothing going on, right? Very subtle elements. And now we move to the end of the song and we get the same chorus.
No mistakes, just pressure like a grip.
And it's big, we're going. Big strings, backing vocals. Beautiful. Man, that song is amazing. It is so amazing. It's so well put together. It's so well, like, composed. It builds so well. We get so many different elements in it. I think this is a reason so many people have said that Surface Pressure is their favorite song. It's because it's so well built. It's so relatable. The lyrics are amazing. It's so well sung. Jessica Darrow does an absolutely amazing job expressing so much of emotion in the way that she sings. She sings as a character, as Louisa. I'm guessing she doesn't always sing like this, with this very round tone. I don't know her other works too well, but I'm presuming not. But because you can hear in, like, the chorus, sister's older, she can get very clean, very pretty, very like pop and polished, which I love is what we get in the chorus. But then during the verses, it's just very raw, very gritty. We get all of these amazing, like growly sounds out of her, all of this like rasp with that, which I think is so cool. I love it. And then, yeah, the way the song builds throughout, we get a smaller chorus And then every time we get the but wait, you know, and it gets all like soft and very chill. And then we get this huge chorus. It comes in with this huge piano roll. Like we hear all of the keys, all of this nasty filth. And then the song's big. We get some piano rolling through. We get some horns. We get some strings. We get some backing vocals. We get some almost like chants going on. I think it is so, so amazing. Did you hear the trombone in the right ear at Never Wonder If the Same Pressure Would Have Pulled You Under? No, I didn't. Let's see. Oh, wow, yeah, right on the right side, is so cool. Good catch. Who said that? Yo, Juniper, you got a good ear. Wow, that is amazing. I really like that element. That is so cool. I did not catch that at all. Her vocal just shines so well there. It's hard to hear anything else in the background. Amazing. Dang. Thank you for-